Go ahead and pop that open. So you're only going to turn it from the top, screw up the entire mechanism. You're going to center it on these two holes. It's a nice feature. Push it down and get it started from underneath. And you don't need to really crank it too hard, just nice and tight. I'm going to slap that closed.
If I can do it, you can too.